drinking. I have this huge chemistry.
Me and Josh have insane tongues.
So I've been masturbating all night, every night for a week. IRT. I mean, if you're even wanna,
come upstairs and play with my tongue.
No. Aren't I beating my meat? And you should be too.
There!
What the fuck? Will you quit sucking my cock?
If I take my bike, I should be.
Can't ride your bike.
Whoa!
Drake ran over it last night.
Oh, come on! Let me
down! Still pickles, you know the rule.
Maybe you don't understand. You see,
I understand that. And when you eat ass, you will make makeup next Saturday morning at 6 a.m.
Oh, yeah. You!
Wow.
Now, if you would just.
As I was saying, you will have 5 minutes to complete your exam.
Now take a look at this picture of the real theater thug. He was recently spotted in Los Angeles, but could be anywhere in the Southern California area.
I'm done with you.
I knew you took my shit and bounce.
No!
Could you ask someone else?
Sure!
Thanks for nothing!
Hey, Josh, you left your rainbow ice cream in my dick compartment.
Hello, Josh. I'm all sweaty because somebody forgot to suck my cock.
It's not my responsibility to suck your cock.
I don't need your cock because mom paid me $10 to fuck her ass.
So I need you for anything.
I'm just going in. You had just going right in.
Oh no!
I've never shit before. I'm
Drake.
I don't get the shits.
Drake, please.
What do I have the shits?
Just zip.
I asked Mr. Roland if I could have a switch, and now I have a state pokey.
You will work with Mac.
Nerd.
Hey, nerd!
Josh! Whoa! I'm sorry!
What do you mean?
Could I have something to eat?
No!
Could I have something to eat?
No!
Could I have something to eat?
No!
Can't you say anything else but no?
What is wrong with you?
Can I have something to eat?